Because I have already told, we have total workforce is 540 million. And when the our Prime Minister declared lockdown the country in the month of March 2024, and entire industries and establishments were closed. And workers, those who are working in the informal sector, their number is near about 400 million.
The lockdown was declared suddenly, and there was a wide-scale panic. There was fear amongst the workers as to what will happen to them because of pandemic, and how will they survive without livelihood and income. They were in constant stress. 98% of the workers were without livelihoods, and more than 50% had no savings at home. According to our survey, only 31% of the workers received the free ration. One Headrunner member, name is Sharda Ben, says that it is okay to die of COVID, but we cannot bear this hunger.
I think this dialogue demonstrates how the world is interconnected once more, and how deep this COVID-19 crisis is impacting on the world of work in all its facets. And I think it's no news, but we need to reconnect. We need to find new ways to connect. Labor rights are essential parts of human rights. Respect for human rights by companies is not optional. In particular, in crisis situations like the COVID-19 pandemic, it's important that both governments and companies are taking their responsibilities. You are very clear in that respect.